Well, Cricket Australia has beefed up security ahead of the third Ashes test starting tomorrow at Headingley, with the Aussies expecting a hostile reception. Todd Murphy, who's never been to England before, is set to be thrown into the furnace to replace the injured Nathan Lyon.
If you think the crowd at Lord's was rowdy, we've still got Headingley.
From speaking to the boys, this is probably the most hostile ground you get in England.
22-year-old off-spinner Todd Murphy under no illusion, it could also be a baptism of fire on the field.
Yeah, I think they'll probably come even harder at me. Obviously, I haven't played a hell of a lot of test cricket.
The GOAT may be out, but Murphy has him in his corner.
And he sort of just said, mate, just trust what you've got and just believe in it and don't go away from it and just, yeah, keep backing yourself.
He'll need to, with England having almost run out of road.
And we've got nothing to lose as a team. We'll just throw everything out this week and make sure we give ourselves the best chance in getting back into this series.
Joe Root seemingly giving some advice to the Aussies after that Johnny Bairstow dismissal.
As a team, we want to play our cricket a certain way. Want to leave a certain legacy.
A legacy he'd like to live up to tomorrow.
I think it's time for everyone to move on and let's concentrate on this game now.
It's a big game for Steve Smith. He'll walk out for his 100th test match.
It's going to be a great moment for me, I suppose, to tick off 100 games. You know, it's not too many people have done that in the Australian setup.
When he debuted in 2010 at Lord's, he was bowling leggies and batting at eight.
Got myself pushed up the order a little bit.
Talk about one heck of a journey. Chloe Amanda Bailey for 10 News First.